show them two things. You know, that way they don't get mad at me. But anyway. So if you can do me a favor, just I want to make sure I talk to the right person. So where I'm at right now, I want to be their buyer's agent. I'm looking to help them get that land. And then I want to take them all the way through. They seem like nice kids, and I just met them in Zillow, so I don't know, right? But you know how they're into something, you know, like they're into kayaking and Rio Cedarville, and it's just a good deal. Do you guys build out that way too, don't you? So, yeah. Well, here's the challenge. They're almost pre-approved, but I think they're around 250. So if they buy that lot at around 50, it's going to be tight. But I want to just—I just want to be able to have them be knowledgeable, right? They could also buy that lot and sit on it for a year or two. You know, you just don't know. So, are you the person I should talk to? I mean, I like Harrison. I worked with him on that Nick Didier spec house deal. But I just feel more comfortable with you because we have a better connection, so if that's cool with you. So, just tell him that's like if it's ever where you can't do something that he is available, you know what I mean? All right, so that's where I'm at. But so right now, if you look at those lots, one of them has had a survey and some approvals already, and the other one doesn't. It's like lot 11 and lot 12. And we also, I can't remember, I'm going to proceed with that and just suggest to them that they talk to two. So I know they're going to talk to Lancey because they already told me. And we'll just go with that. So once I have the next move, Joyce told me the one lot is already checked and could only be a sale. So there's something was done as far as some testing as far as whatever that means. You guys know that. Yeah. So maybe have, I knew the other thing was they have four kids. They have four kids, so they might want a 4-bedroom house. If you started like a note on me on this thing. I guess it's my, you know, I touch base with you and just expect to hear back from you. But if not on this one, it could be a next one. So, yeah. I guess just be ready for me to call you back. I was just confirming you're the guy to talk to. I may set it up where we meet with you, or I'll just, she's driving, the wife of the group, so I mean, I'm going to read it as far as how that works, but generally, I want to kind of babysit them a little bit, show them some value. And I've never, it's either the 812 or the 260, it's not the same. That's really my personal number, but it's tied into my license, but I've got a 260-619-8889 in real estate. For you, it doesn't matter, you know. All right, well, that's where we're at, and hopefully I'll hear back from you, and if it's not this one, we're going to get one done in the first quarter. That's my goal. And the other thing is, I'm starting to get people asking me about lots and lands and building. If you get like a neighborhood that you're just opening up, or you know, like if I can get that heads up when the good stuff happens, you know. We've even been talking about moving Southwest. My wife's been working out in Ossian now. We're out in Tonka. We're in the backside of Hawthorne Park. Yeah, it's gotten beat. Well, she had this super wonderful job, and she got COVID eliminated. Sort of changed my outlook and sort of the Lord of the Manor and trying to pull my own weight. Well, when I was living in Bloomington, I had the perfect job. So, but when we moved back, it was like, well, I don't have to worry about it. No problem, right? Well, now I at least want to be successful at this real estate thing. So I'm taking it as a personal challenge, you know? Yeah. Well, everybody tells me that I'm either really good for it or okay, or I talk too much. And I'm like, well, I'm not everybody's cup of tea, and that's life, right? But oh, God. I've been telling people years is for me to listen and just shut up. Anyway. Oh, my God. I'll tell you some stories sometime. But let me let you get going, and we'll make this one happen. Okay? All right, talk to you about it.